In the last 3 months, we've seen more disruption and yet more innovation than in perhaps 20 years. When forced to work remotely, leaders had to give up some of the power they had and empower their teams to take charge of their own work. Teammates could no longer carry on politics as usual and chronic delays. Digital tools that got little traction for years now became business requirements for productivity, innovation, but also for social connection. So now the question we have to ask ourselves is, how do we want to lead in our new normal? Do we want to keep this transformation going or revert back to old behaviors and norms? How do we use this moment to become even more agile, capable of dealing with challenges and capitalizing on new business opportunities? To do that, we need to harness a key skill I call connectional intelligence. Just as game-changing as emotional intelligence was in the 90s, connectional intelligence is a set of 21st century business practices designed for the modern, virtual, global, multi-generational, and matrixed workplace. How do we value others visibly when so many of our body cues are invisible? How do we communicate clearly in a world of reply alls and Zoom interruptions? How do we collaborate confidently to ensure our teams stay motivated, avoid time sucks, and create cultures of inclusion? To do that, we need to harness our connectional intelligence. And today, in this session, is our opportunity to identify and lead with new norms that will allow us to achieve transformational outcomes in our true co-tential.